Shalom, Chavrim. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News. You are listening now to a man as he's recording the downing of a Russian Sukhoi Su-25 over in Syria near the Idlib province there. The plane was shot down earlier today. It is still unconfirmed reports that Russia has not responded to this as of yet there. We just saw this just minutes ago. This being published on Twitter, and this is the plane itself here as it is going down. The pilot does eject from the plane. You can see the plane burning there. Not sure exactly what type of missile was used on the plane, because apparently the plane was flying at a very high altitude. There is also reports that are coming out saying that the pilot was beheaded by the rebels that were on the ground. That still is an unconfirmed report. We have no way to be able to prove if this is true or not at this point. We can only hope that that is not the case there. And of course, the question is going to be is which rebel group actually shot down this Sukhoi plane to begin with there. More reports coming out still yet. Now they have on here Su-25 shot down over Idlib on Saturday afternoon. According to opposition sources, a Russian jet, an Su-25, has been downed over Idlib countryside. Video shared by the opposition. So again, the question is what's going to be the case? This is the pilot was shot down over Idlib. There's supposedly there. This is the pilot here. We don't want to show that because it's pretty graphic there. I apologize for that there. But this is supposedly the pilot here. Undoubtedly, he was killed by that opposition. No doubt Russia will be retaliating in a very heavy way, and especially when we find out which particular opposition group shot this plane down. There are opposition groups that are supported by Turkey in the region there. So that's another big issue, whether it was Al-Qaeda, Al-Nusra. Al-Nusra is supported by Turkey, plus there are other groups there that are fighting inside of Syria now that are supported by Turkey as well, as they're doing their attack against the Kurds in Afrin. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. Erev Tov.